back and been here since 1949. West London jaw grind, take it easy. We saw him, you saw him, walking along the canal last night. And what a joy to buck up upon him at the carnival today. To hear him speak about the dancers and the bands at the Paramount. The spots you couldn't mix with white in or dance in. Remembering London. How we been slapped so hard with the lash. Sam Salvon say. And it'd take him 60 years before he could call England. Time longer than twine. So long ago, he don't remember being a child. Just a suit and steamer trunk upon a ship which took a good 6 weeks to cross. We sat at his kitchen table and I filmed him on the sly, but he wasn't saying much. At least nothing I could put in a poem. Instead, he showed me photographs. With the dashiki and the fez, with Michael X at the ambience. Yeah. Outside, the night came in. And we had moved so far away from calling England. Longer than home since 1989. Remember halls then in the springtime. I used to walk from Cricklewood to Marylebone High Street to cut up meat, to punch outdoor. I was never asked to wait tables or to serve scones or coffee. I worked in the basement. But I soon learned to tie my apron in a way which retained some dignity. And in my first summer above the corner shop, I listened to Rare Groove on pirate radio. I was flung so far from any notion of nation. How long do you have to live in a place before you can call it